Hi, welcome to the Nail Salon. My name is K.O. How can I help you? So you want to get nail tips with paint? Sure, I can help you with that. Go over and select a color that you would like. Yes, across the wall, there's many selections of different colors, different types of nail colors, different shades, anything that you think will look nice or more of what you're looking for. You're back already. You selected a color. Oh, this is such a pretty color. This is our 370 red velvet. Red velvet. And it is so pretty. The color in the bottle, it doesn't do it any justice. When you actually put the color on your nail, the color just pops. It looks better than this. Even this looks pretty. On the nail is even better. This is actually one of our very popular colors. So you have good taste. Good choice. So I'm gonna put this to the side so we can put that on later. In the meantime, would you like some water? Yes. Some refreshing cool water. Here you go. It's pretty good, right? Only the best water for our clients. Okay, so first I'm going to use my cuticle pusher. I will use this tool to push back your cuticles. May I please have your hand? And your other hand. Okay. So I will be using my fingernail clipper to cut down on your nails, just so we could put on the tips, if you don't mind. In your other hand. Okay, good. Now we're going to apply the nail tips. With my nail glue. Your other hand. Okay, good. Now I'm going to go ahead and cut the nails down for you. Would you like short nails, medium nails, or long nails? Okay. In the other hand, please. Okay, good. Now I'm going to use my nail filers to file down your nails. So, what's been going on with you? Okay, that's pretty good. Are you still working at the same place? Really? Yeah, well, business has been a little slow lately, so I'm very happy to have clients like you come in. Yeah. Do you have any plans for later this evening? Sounds good. Can I get your other hand? Can't wait for business to pick back up again. I miss my clients. I miss you all so much. You guys make my day. How does that look? Good? Now I'm going to mix up my acrylic powder, acrylic powder. Going to mix it up. So I'm going to apply it with the acrylic liquid and mix it up to apply it onto your nail. Well, all your nails. This stuff is strong. Very, very strong. So I'm gonna go mix them up. Yes, the liquid and the powder. I'm going to apply my mask. Okay, your hand, please. Your other hand, please. Okay, so now I'm going to file your nails down again so we can make sure it's even. Yeah, the hand. Okay, it looks good. So I'm just going to use this to cut around your cuticle if I see anything that is sticking out. Okay, good. Now we're going to do a four-step process here. We're going to even it out. Then we are going to smooth out the nail. Then we're going to buff the nail. And last but not least, we will shine the nail. And your other hand. Okay. Now we're going to smooth out the nail. Now we're going to buff the nails. the other hand. Feels good. Now we are going to shine the nail. Okay, so that is it for that. Let me brush out your fingernails. Okay. Can you please go wash your hands and come back? All clean, looks good. So now we are going to apply the color. Look how pretty that is. It's so, so pretty. Your other hand. Your nails came out so nice. You like them? They're so gorgeous. Well, you are all set and done here. Please go ahead to the front to make your payment and to schedule your next appointment with me. It was really nice seeing you. Take care.